Look at my hands. This is definitely not a dream. And I'm starting to doubt the others were dreams, too. To explain what I feel, but it isn't fear. Not a bit. Another one of those gates, like the one I saw in the temple. I'm back to being me. It's hard for me to understand how these gates work. What happens every time I cross one of them? Of this strange technology. What's it for? Something related to the currents? By underground currents. That architecture again. Where is this gate going to lead me now? Although they are the same style, these huts are much simpler than the magnificent architecture I've seen up to now. Whoever the inhabitants were, they were living here against their will. Someone vandalized this mural. Some hands look human. Others are amphibian hands. Is that black blood the same thing as the black ooze? How can I explain what's happening to me? What is the meaning of all this? God's blood, transformation, eternal life. I feel like I'm going through what was written in that inscription. Black blood in eyes, like in the well. Slaves and masters and... Nicole. Wasn't Nicole in the notes? I wonder who used to live here.
We father. We mother.
I understood that. Primitive bowls and plates. Water animal. Is that what I am now? It seems that each family had to agree somehow to change the water level. I'm amazed at how organized they seem to be, despite them being so primitive. Being trapped here probably made them stronger as a community. The inhabitants of this village lived at different altitudes. Some even lived inside the water. They used this sort of dam to lower or raise the water level. There are some hand marks made with pigments. I wonder if they mean something. I'd better draw them just in case. This civilization used these devices to raise and lower the water level. It's impressive.
Underwater town is a beautiful place, but it has also seen a lot of suffering. They rebelled against their masters. The slaves seem to worship two gods. Isn't this the tiara from... Wait, I can't remember the name of my hometown.
We know you're a founder.
So these creatures are immortal? The sunken continent. Was that their punishment? Different types of creatures of the same species lived here, but they weren't free. Has kept me from being happy. What I feel now is the complete opposite of being sick. I feel full of life and energy, even better than before my illness. Now the water level is really low, so I can access that tunnel. These creatures lived like slaves, all their lives imprisoned and tortured in this place. Was it possible to live a decent life in here? If you've lived all your life in a prison, how would you know that you are a prisoner? Now I can enter this tunnel. this current is quite strong. I wonder where it will take me. Over now. That ladder. Someone set up camp in here. Looks like a means of transportation to get to that sanctuary. Seems to show two possible courses of action. One means transformation, and the other means death? This... Oh my God! Did I almost forget about Harry?
My dear old pal. It's only Cass and me now. I have much to thank her for, even if our friendship is worn thin due to hunger and fatigue. If she hadn't insisted so much, we'd never have convinced Teharoa. He guided us as we followed the river down from the mountain peak. And that's how we found this entrance. And the mural. Maybe I can't undo what's happening to you, Nora, but I think I can try to become like you. The original inhabitants of this island took slaves to a sanctuary. And there, they performed a ritual. Teharoa said the ritual was madness, and he didn't want any part of it. He and Cass argued, violently. When we woke up the next morning, he had left. I know it sounds strange, but you have to trust me, my love. I know this is going to work and we can be together. You understand what that means, don't you, Nora? We have a second chance. With more love than ever, Harry.
Harry? What ritual are you talking about? Why on earth would you want to become like me? Please don't be a fool. You don't even know if that ritual of yours is going to work. Somebody painted these symbols on the wall. You followed the river from the temple summit.
and it took you some days to find this entrance. A sanctuary? Harry, was that where you went? Oh dear, poor people. Is this why I'm changing too? So the guide left the expedition. That would Harry, that look on your face. You look deranged. They seem to... She doesn't seem to care much about Harry. And she doesn't seem to be thinking straight either. The sun is setting. It is so beautiful. This panel looks different from the others. It's much more elaborate. This must be my transportation to the sanctuary.